Did you know that at one point in history, pit bulls were considered trustworthy enough with children to be called nursemaids or nanny dogs? According to the American Temperament Test Society, pit bulls pass their temperament test conducted by a trained handler 87% of the time. That ranks them as fourth best of 122 breeds tested, meaning they are one of the most affectionate and least aggressive dogs.